Let's get this today. Come on. Like, this is our game. Let's take this shit over. Let's go.
Let's go. One, two, three.
Excited. Everybody's excited. You know, this is an important game for us in terms of playoff seeding. So, you know, it's, you know, we're just going to take it as any other game. We're going to come out, play hard, and try to get the victory.
I think they're pretty much out of playoffs, but they're still going to fight because it can help them in the long run. You know, they're on a 3-game winning streak, so we have to come aggressive. We should be motivated, but we have to come aggressive and ready to follow the game plan and just be ourselves.
It was a competitive game. We started slow, coach got on us, and we just kept fighting. Just kept fighting, trying to decrease that lead. And once we started getting stops, getting out in transition, our offense flowed a lot better. So it's almost playoff time, so we gotta get our act together and compete every single possession.